Carolina. He wins the battle. Teravainen. Little dish finding Aho. Side of the goal. Lindholm. Stop! What a save by Price! Second stop! Third chance doesn't work! Aho cashes in! Carolina strikes on the power play! They have a 2-1 lead!
On a power play, you always talk about you need possession before position. You got to get in numbers here. It's a 3-on-3. You're up a man. Get the fourth guy in there. Falk is in to try to help out, but the three players end up winning it. Lindholm, Stahl, and Aho. And eventually it's Aho that creates not the first, not the second, but the third chance to elevate it over the pad of Carey Price. And the two Finns have bookended the scoring for Carolina in this game. Teravainen in the first, and now Sebastian Aho.